Come friends, let's learn new thing in our channel The Tuition Center. In this video, you will learn how to make paper sharp. Take two square sheet of paper and make a cone from one sheet and round from the other one. Cut small pieces of paper to form fins and tail of the shark. Cut the front part in V shape of the rounded sheet to form the mouth of the shark. Stick white sheet in the V shape we made in the last step and cut white sheet in small triangles to form teeth of the shark. Take a small piece of paper and draw a black mark in it to form the eyes of the shark. Cut the upper part of the cone to get flat top and make a slight cut at the bottom and stick the tail. Take the rounded part and make one cut on each side and one on the top. Stick the fins in the cut. Take the cone part and insert it in the upper part of the shark. Your paper shark is ready.